making their way through turns 13 and 14. Pace car will hit pit lane, and we get back to the back door restart zone, and the green flag will go back in the air, and the Sunoco 159 goes back. To tail up off of turn number 12. They'll come out of the gas, stand on the brakes, and we'll find out who can get through this chicane cleanly. Throwing back Sheldon Green, he's doing a nice job in position number 5. Holding off Zane Smith, the pole sitter, who overshot turns 1.